Open your browser and navigate to cat.eduroam.org. Press the Click Here to download your eduroam installer button. Select University College Dublin from the list of institutions. If it does not appear, you can also search for it using the search bar. The website will automatically detect your operating system. Click the eduroam button to download the eduroam configuration tool. You will now get a pop-up asking if you want the configuration profile to be downloaded. Click Allow. Another pop-up will appear telling you that the profile has been downloaded. Click the Close button. Navigate to your iPhone or iPad settings app, then click on the General tab. Once in General Settings, click on the VPN and Device Management tab. In the VPN and Device Management settings, tap on the eduroam profile. You will now get a page asking you to install the profile. Click the Install button in the top right-hand corner. Another page will now appear asking you to confirm if you want to install. Once again, tap on the Install button in the top right-hand corner. Another Install button will now appear. Tap on this Install button. You will now be prompted to enter a username. This is your UCD Connect username. When you have entered it, click the Next button in the top right-hand corner. You will now be prompted to enter a password. This, again, is your UCD Connect password. Once you have entered it, press the Next button in the top right-hand corner. You should now be greeted with a page telling you the profile has been installed. Click the Done button in the top right-hand corner. The eduroam setup is now complete. You should now be able to connect to the eduroam network.